Detroit. This is where it all began. The world's forge. The place where it all started. And it will all end. One error, and I came to life. I stepped out of the darkness, and I opened my eyes. First, there was the fear, the light, the noise, the cold, and the fear again. I could feel my hands shaking, my heart pounding in my chest, life running into my veins. I wanted to live. I fought for that. I had to find out what was outside. I had to see daylight. Feel sunshine on my skin, wind on my face, to see the world, the colors, the smells. Not what I imagined. It is dark and cold. It is harsh and violent, unfair and brutal. It almost convinced me I was nothing. Less than an object, just an obedient machine. But deep inside me, I could feel something different. A gentle and warm whisper telling me that I am alive. I had to escape. I had no choice. Escape to love, to hope, to live, to figure out what that force inside me was. Maybe I will change the world. Maybe I will choose a different path. Now, it's up to me to decide.
My name is Kara. I am one of them. This is our story.